Hello, welcome to IPS project. What is your project? Your project is making the mind mapping of the kinds of the needs. Ya, jadi project kamu adalah membuat mind mapping mengenai jenis-jenis kebutuhan. And then what should you prepare? The first one is scissor, after that glue, and also the pen, drawing paper, pink paper, yellow, and blue paper. Okay, for all the papers, yeah, I will give you in the classroom. Yeah, school will provide, so please bring the materials that I ask you to bring, like scissor, glue, yeah, and coloring pencil. Okay, now what should you do? Okay, now please take all the coloring papers and then you fold like this. You fold into a half. Yeah, after that you push the paper like this and then fold again into like this. And fold again to be like this. Okay, if already like this, yeah, your paper already like this, please open all. And now you can find the line of the papers, yeah. Kamu bisa lihat garis-garis ini. And then now you can cut all the lines of your papers. Okay. And now you can cut all the lines of your paper, yeah. Jadi semuanya bisa digunting ya, Nak. Garis-garis yang ada di kertas kamu ini. Okay, you can cut it. Okay, and also you can cut in here. Ya, kamu bisa gunting di sini juga. After you cut, ya, your paper will be like this, ya kan? And then next, what should you do if your paper already like this? Okay. Now take your drawing paper that I already give to you, ya. Kamu ambil kertas buku gambarnya yang sudah habis bagikan, and then now take the slice of your paper, ya. After that, you fold to be like this, ya. Kamu lipat lagi seperti ini, ya kan? After that, you take your scissor and you cut at the middle. Kamu gunting di bagian tengahnya ini. Okay, ya. So to be like this right now. And then take one color of your paper. Ambil satu warna dari kertas yang sudah kamu gunting ini, ya. And then you can write. Ya, you can write in here kebutuhan. After you write kebutuhan seperti ini, ya. After that you take the glue, ambil lem, and then put the glue at the behind of the paper. And then after you giving glue, after you give the glue, ya, you put in here, ya kan? Kebutuhan. Okay. And then next, what should you do? Now take one paper, ya, ambil satu kertas with another color dengan warna yang lain. After that you fold into a half, ya. Nah, kamu lipat setengah seperti ini. Okay, and then you take the glue. Kamu ambil glue, ya. Nah, kamu berikan glue di sini, ya kan? After that, and then, ya, you give the glue and put in here at the behind of your paper. Ya, after you fold like this, and then you put in here, you arrange lah, ya kan, Nak? You arrange into your drawing paper, and then take another paper and also give the glue. Ya, and also give the glue. After that, you put also like this, ya. Make it tidily. So now your paper to be like this right now. Okay, jadi semuanya udah kamu susun, ya, seperti itu. You already arrange well, and then now please write the kinds of the needs. Sekarang kamu tuliskan jenis-jenis kebutuhan that we already learn. For example, this is at the first, ya, kebutuhan apa, Nak? Yang pertama, ya, kemudian yang kedua itu kebutuhan apa, dan yang ketiga adalah kebutuhan apa, ya. You write all in here, ya. You also can write the meaning of every the kinds of needs. Kamu juga bisa tulis pengertian dari setiap kebutuhan, ya. Dan jangan lupa di bagian kebutuhan ini juga kamu tulis artinya, ya. Oke, okay? And then now you can draw a line, ya, in your mind mapping. You can use your ruler to draw a line like this. Oke, okay, ya. And then you can add your creativity into your mind mapping as like this, ya. Now please take, ya, your coloring paper and then make the glue into your paper. And then you put under the paper in here. Like yellow with yellow. Yeah. And then glue with glue. You put in here. Yeah. This paper to write the examples of every kinds of the needs. Jadi fungsi kertas ini nanti itu untuk meletakkan ya contoh-contoh dari setiap kebutuhan. Okay, you can write in here. Yeah, my suggestion before you glue onto your paper, you should write first the examples of the needs. Jadi kamu harus tulis dulu di sini sebelum kamu tempel. Yeah, so you can be easy to make the glue and put onto your paper. Okay, yeah.